So this is hell. In all honesty, it's not that bad.